Hi everybody who is watching this video. My name is Sir and Engineer Olenjolai. I would like to welcome you into this interesting and fantastic video, which is a sequence of engineering mathematics lecture. And I would like just to give you some few announcements which are very important, and you have to go through and you have to note them, and actually that they will help you and follow what I want to tell you. So the first announcement that I would like to present to you, I would like to welcome all of our viewers to this lecture of engineering mathematics. And today we are going to focus on calculus. And calculus has three branches: differentiation, integrations, and differential equations. So the concept that we are going to cover today is integration. And actually, it's a critical disease for undergraduate students. However, that I'm going to teach the fundamental and the main focus of this lecture is targeted for honorary diploma students who are doing engineering and also others who are doing science, such as lab tech science and every kinds of the science. These materials are going to help them everywhere in the world, because the way that the engineering and the science that you are studying worldwide is similar. Okay, defining way of teaching, way of experimenting it, and way of applying. So that's the first announcement. The second announcement is, when you start watching these videos, please look at your right side of your video, and then you'll see the buttons of subscribe. Please press that button and then go right side. On right side, you'll see a bell. Click that and then select all. Why should you subscribe? There are many advantages for you to subscribe, but one of the very important advantages, YouTube community will notify you wherever that I add a video onto this window of the channel. The name of the channel is Olenjolai. That's the name of the channel. Let me just write it for you. So the name of the channel, in case that you want to share, the name of the channel is called Olenjolai. You can just write in uppercase or in lowercase. So this is the name of the channel that you're watching right now. So when you subscribe, whenever that I upload, because I'll be adding several videos concerning about or discussing about or teaching about the integration. So whenever that I subscribe, whether during the night or during the day, and you are online or maybe you are offline by that time, but later on, see if you get into the online, YouTube community will notify you that I have uploaded a video, so you can join the class wisely. So that's the second announcement. The third announcement, actually, when you subscribe, also is you have an option to like or to dislike, and even you have an option to share with your colleagues wherever, in any engineering university who are doing diploma studies, and even those who are doing undergraduate studies, whether the first year or second year, because in engineering mathematics for undergraduates, most of the concepts need applications of the fundamental concept, which actually they should have already covered in A-level studies for those who have gone for advanced, or in ordinary level studies. So these materials can help even undergraduate students who want to review the materials at which they have been taught before going for further studies of undergraduate studies. Okay, so that's the second announcement. The first announcement, actually my class is incomplete without questions. So use the comment sections below of the video that you're watching right now to ask questions and put any kinds of the comments. It means let us talk. Let I and you talk there by using writings, because there's no any video that actually can record for me. Okay? So that's very important. Make sure that you didn't understand the comment sections, give us interactions. Ask the point that you didn't understand along this video. Ask any kinds of the questions. I will give you some homeworks, even if that, I think that is good if you do that homework. And then after you've done it, you can put in the comment sections. I can go through and see that whether you're right or you're not right. So the class will come very interesting. One thing which I would like just to promise you, in this channel of Olenjolai, actually that you will enjoy mathematics. If you hate mathematics because of the bad teachers, bad foundations that you had, bad fundamental ideas, or actually that maybe slightly or shallow materials that you have been learning along the way, I believe that just give me an opportunity, because I will make you love engineering mathematics. That's the main visions and the main mission that I have in this video. So don't be discouraged.
engineering mathematics is beautiful and is simple, even more than you've seen. Okay,
and then the last announcement, which is number five, I would like just to dedicate this video, as I've already just said, to all ordinary diploma students and undergraduate students who want to review their ordinary concepts of calculus. Okay, so I dedicate, and especially I dedicate to my ordinary diploma students who are studying at Dar es Salaam Institute of Technology. I used to teach them electrical engineering modules. I dedicate for them. I think that they'll enjoy it because it will be their second semester module. So now let us go to the business. Join me. I would like to welcome you. Now we have the very important information how to go through them. So the subject is called engineering mathematics. And today I want just to teach you something which is actually very exceptional and very special for you. In engineering mathematics, before we go to the name of the modules, which is called integration, okay? Today we have to start with hierarchy, okay? This you call it hierarchy. Hierarchy of engineering. Hierarchy of engineering mathematics. And again, you can just write, today I want to start with a big picture. Okay? So, big picture. So, just write it, big picture. What does it mean about the big picture? Integrations, it didn't just come from somewhere else. It means just it come, integrations are the integrations actually has some top layers where it comes from. And actually, if you want to understand, you have to know the fundamental. It means where does it come from? So what should you cover before you go through for integration? So in this hierarchical of engineering, I just want to start from this point. We have the subject, which is a fundamental subject in all the fields, which we call it mathematics. And this mathematics, according to the many literature review, we call it the queen of engineering. Say it, queen of engineering. Okay? So now this perspective of mathematics, we can classify mathematics in two main branches. Okay? Here we have pure mathematics, and actually we did this pure mathematics during the A-level for those who have gone for A-level, just like introduction of the pure mathematics, but you can do bachelor of science in mathematics for undergraduate, and also for postgraduate. And here we have another important branch which is called applied mathematics. So applied mathematics, it means that in these concepts of applied, or in this branch of applied mathematics, means that we are going to take many concepts from pure mathematics and just apply to solve real world problems. And as this, okay, so our main focus, and my main focus is not on the pure mathematics. My main focus, and at this perspective, also we can have different classes or different areas where you can apply mathematics. Okay? So we have engineering, which is our point of target. We have engineering, and we have different types of engineering. We can also apply mathematics in economics. So we have economics engineering. We can also apply mathematics in medical field. Okay? We can also in medical field. Can also apply mathematics in software, right? Software, etc. So we have different areas of where we can apply. In business, we can also apply mathematics and so forth. So target is engineering mathematics, and right now, that's why that we say that the name of the subject is engineering mathematics. Okay, so that is. So now, if just I go through this engineering mathematics, if I take now the branch of engineering mathematics, let's say, we have different topics, okay, different topics which actually combine together and formulate engineering mathematics. I want you to be aware on those different topics which are very important, and then so we'll see the integrations, where does it come from. Okay, the first one we call it geometry. Okay, so geometry is the one of the topic, very important topic in engineering mathematics, which study about the S, because geo means S, metric means measurement. Also, we have linear algebra. Linear algebra, this is very important also subject, because if you find, for example, in some of the cases that you find that the Fourier series, sometimes it simplifies the complex series and make it very simple, make it just make it a linear algebra, just you solve the simultaneous equations of the three unknowns, whatever. So okay, for example, the Laplace transform, one of the methods which can actually use it to solve the second order differential equation, and actually the way that it's going to solve, you will have the linear algebra equations which actually have to solve them, okay, properly. And there's another branch which is very also important, we call it probability and statistic. So probability and statistic, this in most of the universities or colleges have been taught for the second year undergraduate student. Another branch here, we have analytical mathematics. Just you can call it, yes, I used to call it analytical mathematics, but let me close it. We have calculus. And I guess you have another term which is called complex analysis. Okay, this is another topic. Okay, next thing after that, we have again trigonometry. Okay, trigonometry. So those are the sum of the topics that actually you can find, or you have to cover them if you want to apply mathematics in engineering. Okay, so remember, engineering is the broad subject again. But the good news, this is the calculus now, which is part of analytical. When you take the study of calculus now, we can have three important branches or important topics, which when you combine them together and you understand them, now you can say that I understand and I know what is calculus. So here we have differentiation, and it's sometimes called derivative. And also here we have another topic which we call the integration. And the, finally, also we have another topic which is called the differential equation. Differential equation. Okay. So here we have our module name today, or our subjects, or our topic which is called integration. But remember, we have integration in applied mathematics, and also we have integrations in pure mathematics. Our main focus is integrations in applied mathematics. Don't forget that. Okay. So we'll discuss later about what is integration. So yes, I'll give you the good foundation, but this is what you have to remember. So this is the point that we have, the concepts of integration. Okay, so remember that this is still an introduction. Okay, still an introduction. Still an introduction. So we say that now we have our name. So we say that because you say that engineering mathematics, so you say that engineering, or you say that, just you say the integration. So you say that the topic is called the integration. So integration in engineering mathematics. Okay? So let us see the contents. What are you going to cover? Okay? What are you going to cover? We'll be studying this topic. And some of the investors will consider it as a module. The first concept you are going to cover is introduction. Introduction of integration. Introductions of integration. And the second concept that you are going to cover is integration. Integration of polynomial. Polynomial functions. Integrations of polynomial function. The third concept that we have to cover is integration of exponential functions. Exponential function. The first concept that we have to cover, we are going to learn about integration. trigonometrical function and they are inverse trigonometric functions. Next, which is number five, we are going to discuss about, we are going to cover about integration. I will introduce it. I won't go into too much detail of hyperbolic function. Integrations of hyperbolic function. So here we learn how to integrate sinh, cos, tan, cos, cosec. Okay, so this we call, all of them we call them hyperbolic function. The sixth concept that we are going to cover in these integrations of are the one of the branch of engineering mathematics. Also, we are going to, this is not introduction, I'm sorry, this is integration of integrations of rational function. And then the seventh concept is integration of logarithmic function.